I can't find a reason to stay. I don't. Because you're young, this is the age. In life when everything that could go wrong did go wrong, and then more stuff went wrong. And I suppose how you deal with it is who you are. And initially it was daunting, then after a while I just thought, well, you've got nothing else better to do, mate, so just get on with it. And even though life can be uphill battles. Thank you.
good and the car is wrong. Don't think this is right, our way is just wrong. And this trip even clothes, well, everything you own. You get the thing about how you think done.
This next one, I'm sure you all know, and I wrote it when I was very young, naive, probably a bit simple, and a hell of a lot slimmer, probably a hell of a lot nicer, and life got in the way. But at the time, I sort of looked out and saw the world the way it was, and in my limited ability, I wrote this song about it. Asked a question, and now decades have passed, but we are in 1986, is it? Just checking. 2017, I believe. Now we're in the world of Donald and everything that he gets up to. It's here for America. I love the place, but anyway. The question still remains, and I don't know whether I'm being egocentric, I don't know. Maybe the question is maybe more relevant, or could be more relevant. And it sort of makes you question what it is you think, what you believe. And I find that pretty confusing. But if I turn on Facebook, turn on Twitter, shut up.
Yeah.
reality comes flooding back to me. I advise you to do this. Anyway, the question still remains. Do you?
Thank you.
and say, do you believe in the Westworld? Do you believe in the Westworld?
Good time.
It's another of these 16-year-old wandering the streets of London stories. All the various things that happen, which I'm sure you already know, so I'm not going to tell you that. There was only so much more. One of these days, the memoir will come out, and you'll be shocked. I think you will. Some really scary stuff. Living and the dead, and everything which goes on in between. Fine, in the city. Charming darling is walking out the door.
Yay!
That's a bit early. Yeah. Let me get through it. The charming darling is walking out the door into the arms of Johnny Hanson.
What the fuck? Are you fucking staying here?
Staff nowadays. I'm done. The last thing you remember. You know, standing, watching it go out the door in a suitcase, and you think, you smell the perfume, yeah? You smell that perfume that you like? Probably the one you bought it. That's right, asshole. shuts the door and smiles at you one last time. So what do you do now? To write this song, and it's about the things that happened in Manchester, things that happened in London, and the song about itself, I didn't write it, I just picked it up in the antenna. Medievus. Thank you. I'll fuck in the back.
Prince, good night.
Thank you.
Check it.